What's up, guys? What's up, my dude? My dudes.
How you going? Good. Me too. Got a few random little videos to do. NHL Puck to the Face is what I'm going to start with. Because I forgot about this one, but I had it there. So I thought, damn, I better do it. So it's going to be a Puck to the Face video today. And we're going to have a look and see how many people get pucked in the face.
You know, if I say something, I mean it. These things happen. Yeah.
NHL, Puck to the Face. NHL, Puck to the Face.
Hughes takes control. Oh, he gave the puck up to Broussard. Sees it up for Boyle. Deflected wide. Oh, they couldn't tuck it in. Miller's falling, and the net's knocked off. And we got an injured Canuck, Dan Hamhuis. Has been cut.
Oh yeah, Hamhuis. Hamhuis, I think got a skate. Oh boy, they're trying to get him off the ice. There's all kinds of blood.
Man,
and Hayes had a wide open net off the side.
Dan Hamhuis being helped to the locker room. Stall. Shot by Holden is blocked. Oh, it hit Calvert. He went down.
Well, I think it got him up high, Sam. That puck just shot right off the stick of Holden and up high.
Oh, there's blood on the ice.
Yeah,
oh,
he got it, man. Up high. Again, this ice hasn't been great tonight, so very easily that puck could have ended up on edge as Holden was taking the shot.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
Something up high. I don't know whether it was a puck or a stick. What did you see, Greg?
Not quite sure, to be honest with you, but certainly he got it in the face, and he's down and in some pain at the moment.
Oh boy. That is up near his right eye.
Personnel and the college kids as well.
Damn.
You know, teaming in a shot that hit a body. Oh boy, it hit a Ranger up.
Oof. Ooh.
Oh, and he is in a lot of pain. It's Stahl.
Mark
Stahl.
Ay, ay, ay.
And
oh, he's holding his.
Oh, friggin' hurt
like
bad.
He's holding his eyes and his nose. And that was after a pretty clean face-off win from Claude Giroux.
That would hurt. Pretty damn bad.
It is high.
Here's Orpik.
Oh, look at that. Orpik shot went up, hit Crosby really high, right under the chin. I don't know if Crosby was able to escape.
He got cut.
Much there or not, boy.
Orpik shot went off a stick and was deflected up into the face of Sidney Crosby.
Sidney Crosby. You know, his eyes are wide open. He looks very...
Right back to Chris Letang. Malkin's open. Letang goes that way. Crosby in the slot. Pass for his stick. Oh, and he took a stick in the face.
Yep. I don't know if it was a stick or the puck. I didn't get a good look at it.
They need to show it again in replay.
It came in to the center of that box. And the referee, I don't think, put their hand up. I don't know if it was a stick or a puck that went up into the face. Well, Sidney Crosby went down right away. There's a lot of blood on the ice. Boy, and I don't know why anybody would want
to. Like, gets hit a lot.
Proveroff.
Crosby.
To the other side, Gostis Bear hits Vlasic. Marc-Edouard Vlasic in the way of that. Shane Gostis Bear slap shot. Head trainer Ray Tufts immediately sprints to the ice to attend to the fallen Marc-Edouard Vlasic.
Damn.
Chant of CBJ. Kessel in the slot. Oh, that one came up on Werenski. Malkin. Werenski is down. Play allowed to continue.
He took that in the mouth and he is cut. Meantime, there's the tying goal.
He's cut bad, Jeff.
That's a bit ripped off, isn't it?
Zach Werenski takes that puck high. And play is allowed to continue. They're calling for the shovel here as Zach Werenski is leaking bad here. A tough break here for the Blue Jackets for a couple of reasons. This puck is going to come right up on Zach under the visor.
Bang.
You can see that is not pretty to look at. He goes down and he stays in that spot right there. He's in tough shape. You can see Zach in the middle of the ice. And here come the Penguins. They have one attempt. The play is allowed to continue. The crowd is not happy here at all. And as Russ stays with the Sharks, checked by Ellis.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy, in the, especially in the playoffs. Oh.
Logan Couture. He drops his gear and heads straight to the bench, and he's hurt.
Yeah, he got that in the face. Might be right in the mouth, nose area. So this is going to be a concern. You see the shot come. Oh, man.
Oh, right in the mouth.
Oh, that doesn't, that's not, oh. Been there, done it, and it is not fun. Ugh.
And Jamie Benn drops it off. Nichushkin looking for space, tries to center. It'll ricochet to the point, held in, sinking long range.
There you go, slap, bang.
And Ryan Getzlaff is down. And this most frightening block of the night for the deck captain, immediately heading to the room.
Tyler Seguin, it's a rolling puck. He tees it up and Getzlaff looks like he gets right in the side of the jaw. Went down, quick whistle, understandably so. And Tyler Seguin wanted to make sure that he was okay. No visor for Ryan Getzlaff either. You see the blood, but you see him holding down below his nose, not near his eyes. And in the big picture, you're hoping that that is a positive, that he went off under his own steam.
Battling there with Ryan Murphy, the former Carolina Hurricane, back for Tucker Pullman for Ben Chiarot. Shot from the line blocked. Scramble in front, and that shot by Ben Chiarot from the line, that got up a little high and caught Tyler Ennis.
See, I didn't see exactly where it got him. Got him up in the chest or just up in the face. Looks like he's grabbing at his chin. See a little bit of blood there. But he did pop up and go to the bench on his own strength, so that's always a good sign. He's probably headed to the room for some stitches, hopefully, and be right back.
3:59 left to go in the period. There's the...
Me.
Looks like the man gone off.
Yes. Bang.
Buddy Robinson first.
Just deflected, yeah. Deflected into his face.
Ian Cole, Carter Rowney, Matt Hunwick. Four corners on that defense. PK Subban the fake. Josi across. One-time drive was blocked painfully. Look out. Ian Cole injured.
Guys, the mouth guard's on the ice. You can see it, and the blood's coming out. That puck just came out, up, like a rocket. And these guys, the way they sacrifice, wow, warriors. And there's one of them right there going into the Penguins dressing room. This is kind of the textbook way to
man.
Do it. When it's going that
fast,
100 miles an hour, like that, you just
holy
you can't
shit.
React quick
enough. Yeah, no chance.
The handle, but Montreal regains possession. There's Weber with a slap pass, and it's deflected wide on the far
ooh.
Side. And we got a player down.
Yeah, Pacioretty got it. Coming across the middle of the ice.
Deflected up.
Whoa.
Deflected right up. All right. Or is it? It's the skate actually that got him. I was wondering that. Here's
really?
The shot. Marchand around the boards, waiting for it. There is David Krejci. Krejci, Bergeron,
smacks
his teammate.
Oh, his own teammate.
The referee blew the play dead right away. As it was, I think, is it Bolesky in front? He gets hit with the shot right in the head and their face. down immediately, and the referee smartly
it is
blew it dead.
Matt Bolesky.
There's only 11.1 seconds left in the game as well. That would suck. It's like, what?
He's Bergeron over there talking to Matt Bolesky, and you can see where the puck struck him.
7-4 game, 11 seconds left, and Matt Bolesky's doing what he's got to do to try to get a goal standing in front. It's been a tough year for Matt, point production-wise, and those are just scary moments.
He got his third goal of the season in the game against Calgary. That was his first in 22 games. That hit Matt Bolesky.
One-timer from Patrice Bergeron. Bolesky going in front of the net, which he's got to do. Referee blew it dead right away. Bolesky turns, presents himself, and oh, my goodness me. Down he goes.
He didn't even lock in
the play dead.
Back of the head.
And with good reason, it's just a one-timer right behind the ear.
Damn. That's some crazy shit right there. Crazy. Dude's getting hit in the face with pucks, man. That's crazy shit.
Watch this.
Let me know in the comments. What you reckon the worst one was? Or if there's another one that wasn't shown? Yeah, I mean, the first one seemed to have the most blood. It was, like, bleeding out everywhere. But I reckon the slap shot ones, obviously, clean to the face would be the worst. But, yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Well, it's kind of cool to watch, but it's not really cool. In the sense that I wouldn't want a puck to smack me in the face. That wouldn't be cool. That would be shit. Be straight shit. Yeah. That's pretty much it. So. Yeah. Thanks for watching. If you like it. Or if you like me. You think I'm pretty cool. Subscribe. Comment any more requests down below, and hit the like button, as always. Appreciate it, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.